Hello and welcome to my channel Tech and Tips with King. In this video I am going to show how you can run Windows 7 in your Android using Limbo PC emulator. So without any wasting of time, let's get into the video. So in this video I am going to show how you can run Windows 7 in your Android using Limbo PC emulator. There are a lot of videos on my channel that how you can run any Windows or Linux. So I have already made a lot of videos on my channel and I have already made a lot of videos on this topic that how you can run Windows 7. There are a lot of Windows 7 OS that I have shown on my channel. So you can check out my previous video. So in this video, this is the another version of Windows 7 I'm going to show. So first of all, you have to download the Windows 7 ISO file. It will be in approx 491 MB. So you have to download the ISO file. The download link in the description. And I hope you have already downloaded the Limbo PC emulator application. So you have just open the application, just click to none, just click to new, and you have to create the machine name. You can give the machine name any name. You can give Windows 7. So I have already created a machine, so let me just show you the configuration and settings. So this is the all the settings you have to do. So let me just show you from the beginning. So here is the CPU boards. So here you have to select the CPU model Core Duo. I always select Core Duo. You can select the other one, it's upon you. And CPU cores, I'm selecting 4. And RAM will depend on your smartphone specifications. I have already explained it about in my previous video. You can check out my previous video. So we are done with the CPU and board. So scroll down and you have to get into this removable storage. At first you have to select the CD-ROM. And you have to select the OIOS from your internal storage. You have to just click to open. Now you have to search for the downloaded Windows 7 ISO file. So we are done with the file selecting. Now scroll down, you have to select graphics into Cyrus, and network you have to just click to none. And boot from, you have to select the CD-ROM, and user interface you have to select the SDL, and you make sure you have to click on the high priority check. You have to check this high priority, and you also have to check the full screen. So we have done all the settings in the Limbo PC emulator. After, you have to make sure you have to turn on this configuration after. So let me just click to play button. So as you can see, it will saying booting from CD. The Windows 7 booting process has been started. It will going to take some time, approx maybe 10 to 15 minutes. It's depend on your smartphone specifications. So let me just fast forward this video and come back after it's fully loaded. As you can see in the screen, the Windows after the booting logo, the mouse appear here. So let me just turn the Android phone, set up the camera for better view and for better understanding. So as you can see in the screen, just now I have turned the Android phone into landscape mode and set up the camera. So as you can see, after the booting logo on the screen, it will showing like this. So here it will going to again some time, about 5 to 6 minutes. So let me again fast forward this video and come back after the Windows 7 is fully loaded. So finally, as you can see in the screen, the Windows 7 has been successfully booted and fully loaded in Android. It has taken about 10 to 15 minutes to load fully. So as you can see, so this is the Windows 7 looking like Windows XP, but this is the Windows 7. It's open Windows 7 in the safe mode, so that's why it's looking like this. Hope people know about the safe mode of the Windows 7, they will understand. So this is the Windows 7. It's open the desktop environment in the safe mode. So this is the Windows. It's have a preloaded software called Win7zip file. So let me just show you. Let me just open the software and show you whether its software is opening and this Windows 7 is working or not. There are lot of upcoming videos on my channel that how you can run Windows 7 Linux and how you can enable internet connection and how you can access your internal storage. So as you can see, this is the 7-zip preloaded software with this Windows 7 and it's open here. So this is the basically software for extracting and compressing files. It's perfectly working and open here. So let me just close this software. So as you can see, it will take a very short time to open. So we can say this, the Windows 7 is working very fast and quick. So let me just the computer of this Windows 7. It's taking some time to open Windows File Explorer. So this is the first time I have opened the Windows 7. Every time I tested Windows any file, any Linux or Windows file in my Android, then for video purpose I cleared it off the Limbo PC emulator and deleted that file and re-downloaded that file and make video. So if I face any problem while making this video, then you will get problem. You will face problem. So I have to make sure everything is working perfectly, so you did not face any problem while running any Windows that I have shown on my channel. So as you can see, this is the computer and down here it will showing. So let me just show you. It's showing Genuine Intel CPU. We have selected the Codio CPU in Limbo PC emulator settings. And memory it will showing 800 MB. So we have selected the 800 MB RAM according to smartphone. And it's showing D drive. So we have selected the external D drive to load this ISO file. So this is the Windows 7 ISO file which we are running. It will showing here in the D drive in the File Explorer. So as you can see, this is the Windows 7 fully working in Android. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, share this video. If you got any problem, let me know in the comments. I'll try to fix your problem. Thank you.